friend of mine.
Moving around with this new desi filter, you know, firing them now.
Here. I told him and I told you. I could take care of my son.
I don't know.
I need the money, but
Vanya Shah will hear of this. Mark my words.
Forty-seven. Our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map. Forty-seven. This is one of the Mumbai chawls. My records show a few residential complaints about a new tenant in the building. Something related to strange behavior. It might be worth looking into.
I'm pretty sure he's doing other things in the building. At least he's only here for a
remember him? The state of his room after
they kicked him out. If you find him working, I will miss the shot.
You know what?
Well, well. It appears we have a rival assassin in Mumbai, and he's training his sights on Dawood Rangan. By the looks of it, I'd say we're dealing with a local operator, known as the Kashmirian. Karen Dar, aka the Kashmirian, was born in the US, but fled to his mother's native land, India, 20 years ago, following an FBI investigation into a string of serial killings in Texas. He adopted a new identity here, and now works as a gun for hire for local mobsters. But who would want Rangan dead?
Thank you. When are you gonna be done mixing those colors? I mean, how long can it take to smudge out a few blues and reds?
I'm creating art here. 70% of the work is finding the right colors. Color mixing is an entire art form on its own. It takes time.
Yeah, well, get a move on. You're wrong, and once you go and get them, you're done mixing the fancy colors. Got it?
The right door. Why did I let Rangan talk me into this? Da Vinci means Jackson Pollock. How is that even possible? And if I don't get it right, your stick is in forces on me. If I somehow manage to find that bloody color he wants, I can finally stop gambling. That's alarming. Shit, I need to go to a toilet.
Your distance.
He's a fan good to go.
I know they're still trying to find the right line to me, but in case they do.
I have no hands in control to reduce the power out of the system.
The new form I'm looking for.
You tell her, my friend.
Excellent. Have you seen Sanjay recently? He lost a small fortune to me in a poker game a few nights ago, and I haven't seen him.
are bad.
Why can't we just use knives like back in the day? You know, it was more fun and nobody got hurt. I mean, you cut off someone's ear and that was that. The guns have just made everything so unsafe.
You know what they say, guns don't kill people. People kill people.
Vanya Shah and Dawood Rangan both confirmed killed. Very nicely done. Just one target left. Let's bring this one home.
Being a gun owner is dangerous. The other day, my son.
That man you just eliminated, that was the maelstrom. Well done. Mission completed. Time to find an exit.
People come from all over the world to visit us.